down last weekend. We'll drive for you during your lunch break. The robot's in need of some repairs. Info's in the paperwork. Do you think you can handle it since she's not in today?
Sure.
Thanks.
Hello, little robot. I'm Sydney. How can I help you? I know. Serge isn't in today. It's one of our days off. No, no. I assure you. I can help you. What is the matter? Unless you want to stay like this for a few more days, you should probably let me know how I can help you, because Sersha isn't in for a few more days still. But that is completely up to you, though. How about I just make you as comfortable as I can before she gets back? And then she can fix you up the rest of the way. I assure you, I can look after you just fine. I might not be as experienced as she is, but I know my way around a robot, okay? Does that sound good? Alright. Well then, what seems to be the matter? Your mics are damaged. Do we know how that happened? Still not talking. Okay, you don't have to tell me, but it does say that here. And I'd rather hear it from your side of the story. If you'd like to share it, that is. You slipped into the family pool. That is a very dangerous thing to do. You say the family dog pushed you. Your safety mechanisms should have still prevented any accidents. Why were you near the pool anyway? You're a quiet one, aren't you? I can't force you to talk, but firstly, seeing as this could be a fire hazard, and I can see here that last time you did catch fire, and we do not want that again, I must work quick, smart, so let's have a quick look at you, okay? You know, and I do see some corrosion around the wires of your mic, so yes, I think there is some damage. But I can replace your mics for you, if it's okay. Usually we'd remove the power supply first, but I want to be sure you're conscious, so you can let me know if there are any issues anywhere, okay? We want to be sure that there isn't any corrosion. turning your components into little acid batteries, and that it is not good, as I'm sure you will agree. I'm sorry. Big acid batteries. Is that better? Okay. Firstly, I need to remove your screen cover and dry the electronics inside your case to prevent any erosion. Usually, we have the devices coated in a water repellent. You in every week for an update. You deserve better than that. Yes, I know, some of us don't make enough money. Story of life, but if you get a robot, you look after it. Since you're back so soon for repairs with us, your Danger Vision software must have a bug or something, so Sersha should have checked that last time. It's quite possible for you to have ended up in the pool. Even if a dog pushed you in. Not without something wrong in your system. Anyway, so the update is on the house. Okay. Just because I feel a bit sorry for you. Okay. How does that sound? Okay. Good. Good. Saoirse is a little stuck in the past. She's always with her paper and red show period of the 20s. She dresses like the retro 20s too. We actually get new stock incoming tomorrow. So we're fresh out of any new mics at the moment that I can install. But I can't have you waltzing about without hearing what you're for. So I don't know exactly how I can help you out. Oh, Saoirse has a vintage collection out the back actually. I'm sure there's a few mics in that collection. I'm sure she also would mind if we borrow one for you. Does that sound okay? Alright. I'll go grab it. See what these do, okay? Oh. Wow, these are also dusty. I'll have to dust them as I go. I'm going to have to unscrew to attach these mics. This screen is not my will do, I suppose. Okay. Okay. Out of the mics we have, the first mic is a blue Yeti, so I'm going to place it right below here because it is so large it doesn't fit here, so I'm going to there's dust floating around everywhere. Now this is such a big microphone that it has to sit quite low. But you will still get a feel of the sounds of it, okay? And I'm just going to dust the dust of it, okay? Okay. Slowly dusting off the dust from the Blue Yeti. A lot better with it, so I suppose I should test the microphone to show you how good the sound balance is of this particular Blue Yeti microphone. Okay, so I'm going to go backwards and ask if you can hear me over here. You can, that is good. And I'm going to stand on this side and you can tell me if you can hear. That is very good too. So you are getting both sides from the left over here. Yes. And the right over here. Yes. Very good. And if I go far away, you can still hear it. Yes. Good. And you can hear it if I stand all the way over here too. Very good. So it seems like you people can hear everywhere. Do you like this first microphone? You can hear quite a lot of sounds, including some noise. So you're not liking it so much. I can take this one out and try the next one in. We're not screwing any of them inside yet because you will change your mind. We will screw the choice that you choose at the end. How does that sound? Okay, I will disattach this one and we will check the next one, okay? Alright. Okay, let me try another mic for you. We have here the Sony. This one is Sony ECM CS3. Okay, I will plug this one in. This one can fit into the screen because it is so small. Now I have to brush the dust off because it is still very dusty. Okay, here is the brush. So very gently I will brush the dust off a bit because we do not want, firstly, so much dust inside, especially when we just got rid of all the moisture. To quickly test it, can you hear me when I'm over here? Okay, good. And can you hear me over here too? Very good. Okay, now can you hear me if I step back over here? That is good. And how about if I step right back over here? Can you hear me too? That is great. So you can hear if I come closer. What do you think of this one? Is it sounding very nice to you? And the sound is a little less clear and a little bit of noise. Okay, but do you hear from the right to the left side? It's not so exaggerated that I think to be expected because it is such a tiny one. No, I think it's a pretty good one, especially since it is from the 2020s, that is such a long time ago, even though. But I think it is quite good. It should do you till the next time you pop in. You want to try another one? Of course, I will try them all for you. And you can pick the one that you think works best for what you like, okay? So I will take it out and we will try the next one. I think we have next a mini mic, so we will check this one's next, okay? So I will check this one. Okay. make remotes for you. Hopefully you like the next one a bit better, okay? Okay, these next two mini mics are called the Baird Primal Capsules. EM272. we can plug it in. It requires external power, so I'm going to plug it at the back of your head, okay? How's that going? Okay. Good. Needs a bit of tightening. Okay. There we go. That's very good. I'm going to plug the other end in, okay, so, and this one goes, okay, under here, and then I now plug that other side into your headpiece, okay? When I walk towards you, do I sound in the center of your hearing right here? That is fantastic. And back here? Great. What do you think of the Zoom H4n microphone up here? So you think this one has a good binaural sound? You can hear that the sound goes from left to right, but it does pick up a lot of noise and background sounds. Similar to the Blue Yeti that was placed beneath your screen, is that correct? Okay. Well, that's okay. Do tell me which mic you prefer, the Mini Mics or the Sony that went on your screen, the Blue Yeti or this Zoom microphone. Okay, that is a good point. Placement of the mini mics are much better, I understand, and the sound was much crisper. Yes, that is good. Yes, I understand that. And the Zoom mic is too far at the top. How about if I get nice and close like this? Is this better? Nice and close on this side too? Does the sound clearer here too? Is the volume of my voice more clear if I'm closer to the mic?
And I will just
remove it. And then I will unplug it from your head, okay? Okay, how are you feeling? Okay. Good. Now I will plug back in the mini mics. Okay. While your case is open, you can fix up the rest of the moisture issue, okay? Since the corroded wires have already been removed, it all looks good, okay? Thank you. when you hear it and light up the sight that you get from OK. Thank you. I will write down your results. It will tide you over until our next repair on you. If your history is anything to go by, it may be quit. I can now quickly update your BIOS to make your interface a little prettier. I have an automatic chip. This should be a little quicker than manual. Just push. come let me grab your cable down here and place the chip in it. This is going to run an auto software. There we go. Don't fret about any glitching. It happens while it is installing. Then your driver's edge might go black while it activates the new interface, and that is perfectly normal. Worry not, robot. Your stay here is nearly done. Seems to be finished. Well done. Let me just remove the chip and my drive, and I'll put this back. There we go. Okay, let's have a look at you. Yes, the interface looks perfect. So much prettier. What's that? You want me to?